Rescue efforts are underway in the Adriatic Sea. An Italian car ferry with hundreds aboard is on fire off the coast of Greece. At least one person has died. Greek authorities say they will not leave anyone behind.
We are doing everything we can to save those on board, and no one will be left helpless in this tough situation. It is one of the most complicated rescue operations that we have ever done, and for which the assistance of multiple forces is needed. Fortunately, the ships sailing nearby are sufficient to give us optimism that we have enough forces on the spot to save the human lives that in no case do we want to put at greater risk.
Greek authorities say more than 100 people have already been saved as rescue efforts continue.